tell you a story to chill the bones out of thing that I saw. One night wandering in the Everglades, I'd one drink, but no more. I was rambling, enjoying the bright moonlight, gazing up at the stars, not aware of a presence so near to me, watching my every move, feeling scared, and I fell to my knees. Something rushed me from the trees, took me to an unholy place. That is where I fell from grace. And they summoned me over to join in with them to the dance of the dead. Into the circle of fire, I followed them. Into the middle, I was led. As if time had stopped still, I was numb with fear, but still I wanted to go. And the blaze of the fire did no hurt upon me as I walked onto the coals. Then I felt I was in a trance, and my spirit was lifted from me. And if only someone had the chance to witness what happened to me.
Yeah! I guess I'll never know just why they let me go. But I'll never go dancing no more.